And I'm saying this because I see him around these people, around gays, and he treats them with the same respect he treats everybody. He never acts uncomfortable, and he just don't care. And then when I asked him, like, when I started seeing all this fuel, and I was even talking to him, I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on? Why would you use that word? He literally told me, I didn't even know that was a word for gays. Like, he just really told me, like, I didn't. And it has a different vocabulary. It has a different vocabulary on the dictionary. Now, if that's a word that you guys said that is a bad word for gays, I never even heard that word in the first place. Why don't y'all educate people about it? A lot of people are not aware about what's wrong or right in the LGBT community. And that's the thing. Like, it's like, why don't we make it, why don't we do things to educate instead of bashing and trying to label somebody that they not? If you go to let me tell you something. If you go to a country like where my parents is from, they don't even give a fuck. They kill people for being gay. They kill people for being this. My sister constantly told me how people be judging her when she holds her wife's hand. And me myself, I have gay friends and I have trans friends, and I see how sometimes they get treated, and I do not like that shit. So and the thing is that it's like, why don't people speak up? And why don't we tell our gossip pages like The Shade Room, like Ball Alert, our big pages? Why don't we tell them? Why don't they educate us on what's right for the LGBT community? Or like, let people that are not as aware more about the LGBT community, or like things that are bad words, because there's just